Hi, I'm Jochen, an engineer at Thameson, and today we're going to talk about sealing gaskets. Gaskets help prevent leakage at pipe and component joints. For a good seal, it is important that the gasket is flexible enough to adapt to both surfaces and at the same time firm enough to stay in place to make a good seal. When selecting the right gasket, the first step is to choose the material. The more extreme the use, the more specific the choice should be. The most common materials used for gaskets are PVC, PTFE, nylon, copper, aluminium, and vulcanized fiber. To help you choose, I will briefly list the advantages and disadvantages of each material type. PVC is a cost-effective and durable material with excellent shock and vibration damping properties. It has a pressure range up to about 16 bar. This makes it widely used, including for vacuum applications. Disadvantages of PVC are a limited temperature range of minus 30 to 60 degrees Celsius and that it is not resistant to aromatic and chlorinated hydrocarbons. PTFE, also known as Teflon, is best known for its heat-resistant and non-stick properties. Because of this, it is mostly used in applications with extreme temperatures. A disadvantage of PTFE is that it has a high hardness and therefore lower sealing properties. PTFE is therefore not recommended if temperatures or pressures of the application do not require it. Nylon is distinguished by its abrasion resistance, excellent damping and low creep tendency. In addition, it has a high compressive and tensile strength and can be used in a vacuum. The disadvantages of nylon are that it has a lower melting point than PTFE and should not be used at temperatures above 80 degrees Celsius. Copper is often used for its electrical conductivity and heat-absorbing properties. Because of this, it is widely used in motorsports. Copper has a melting point of 1085 degrees Celsius, making it extremely heat-resistant. However, it should not be used in highly acidic environments. Aluminium has good corrosion resistance to organic acids and can be used at a temperature of minus 100 to plus 200 degrees Celsius. However, not every type of aluminium is prone to react with other metals. This is something to consider when using aluminium gaskets. Vulcanized fibers are natural fibers that have undergone heat treatment to form a hard rubber. It is one of the oldest plastics on the market and is used in a wide range of applications, including washers and gaskets. There are very few drawbacks to using vulcanized fibers. They have incredible resistance to pressure, chemicals, penetration by solvents and oils, and have a high integrity. After the material selection is made, you can select the size of your gasket, the inner diameter, the outer diameter, and thickness. This depends on your application requirements, but is typically straightforward. On our website thameson.com, we also sell complete gasket sets. This can be a good buy if you need multiple gaskets. If you found this a useful video, please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. If you have any questions about gaskets, check the technical article on our website thameson.com or contact me or anyone else from Thameson.